हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ टुडे आई गिव यू द शॉर्ट नोट ऑन क्लीनलीनेस। क्लीनलीनेस मीनिंग इज टू कीप क्लीन एंड टू अवॉइड डर्ट। द प्रैक्टिस टू क्लीन एवरीथिंग इज क्लीनलीनेस। देयर आर डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ क्लीनलीनेस, द क्लीनिंग ऑफ क्लोथ्स, द क्लीनिंग ऑफ द क्लीनिंग टू हाउस, द क्लीनिंग ऑफ स्ट्रीट्स, the cleaning of ourselves, etc. The most important is to clean ourselves, because if we do not care for our cleanliness, we do not bother about the cleaning of surroundings. We feel the importance of cleanliness only when we do practice of cleaning ourselves. The practice of hand washing and bathing is necessary to keep ourselves clean. The person who keeps his self dirty, he also keeps his environment dirty and filthy. So, to clean the environment, one should practice cleanliness by his own. All of us should clean our environment by throwing the garbage in some isolated place far away from the populated areas. If we clean our homes, then we should also clean our streets, because we live there, and dirty streets impose bad effects on our mind and health. There is a need to teach about the importance of cleanliness on national and international levels. So, keep the environment clean for yourself and for the nation. So, students, this is the short note or the short composition on cleanliness.